Good morning vlog, day 5 here in Sebring. And today we're getting right into it. We're starting off with some breakfast. And for breakfast, we got a classic. We got some eggs, toast, sausage patties. Doesn't get more classic than that. So let's dig in. And as I sit down and get ready to eat here, I got a message that I'd like to share this morning. And it is about ketchup on eggs. I have a lot of individuals that I've had long arguments with regarding whether ketchup belongs on eggs.
That's a sin. That is a sin.
Dill, this is Joseph Fresco Vlogs, not Dylan Fresco Vlogs. And I'm here to tell you.
Dill, man, ketchup on eggs sucks.
That ketchup does belong on eggs. Delicious.
Congratulations, your taste palate hasn't changed since you've been 5 years old.
Delicious stuff.
Ketchup is good on everything.
Sausage patty. I don't listen to the haters.
What is this AC?
Ketchup belongs on eggs. Not on sausage patty.
Who has ketchup on eggs?
I do. I do, Samantha.
That's so gross.
Blocking out the noise.
So gross, so disgusting.
Don't want to hear it.
Sam, did you go tell Dad?
Yes.
But, yes. That's how we're starting today's vlog, day 5. Ketchup belongs on eggs. Let's get it. Alright, vlog. It's almost lunchtime here. Just got out of the pool, just hanging out. Very chill day in Sebring. But I just realized haven't showed you guys one very important thing. Very important change here in Sebring. And that's the fact we got some new chickens. Got a couple new chickens, a couple baby chickens. And that's what we're gonna go check out right now. Grandma's our tour guide today. She even has the walking stick. She's ready to go. And as you can see, we got a little extension on the chicken coop. Got a couple of our regulars here, just outside.
Yeah, when it was very young.
All right, Grandma. So take us through, when did you start having
this
baby chickens?
April.
April, what happened?
Just before Easter.
Mm-hmm.
We had 3 that were born. We had couple more eggs than that, but we had 3 that hatched.
Mm-hmm.
And 1 died after a few days.
So 1 did tragically pass away, but the 2 of them,
survived,
the 2 black ones in there already. From April, look how big they've gotten already.
Come on, Maltese.
They're mini tanks. And now, Grandma, what are these chickens back here? We got some new guys.
7 new guys.
7 new guys.
3 buffs. And the white ones.
Why are the yellow ones called buffs?
That's the breed.
That's the breed. So you got 3 buff chickens. They call those the Joe Fresco chickens.
Why do they call them Joe Frescos?
And then
what?
4 white chickens. Guy. So as you can see, you got 7 new chickens here. Grandma, why aren't they allowed out?
They're too young.
They're too young. Well, how old are they?
Because we don't want. Eagles and stuff to come down and
3 months old.
Which one is the future Don King?
Probably another future Don King.
So it seems like Don King, our serial rapist friend,
they're gonna come back out.
Is gonna have a protege.
So it's the one that has more red on the feathers, black and red.
Under here?
Because the mother was black and the father was
dunking. Oh, I see it. Right there. So it's going to be that guy.
On its thing, and it's got
the one with the red.
Comb. It's got a comb where the other one doesn't have a comb yet.
You see it. He's the future Don King. He is the future of this chicken coop.
Big black.
And can't forget about the man infamous on this vlog. The serial chicken rapist, Don King. He's still living in the lap of luxury. Look at him, chilling in the dirt, snuggled up after a long day of doing what he does best, raping young chickens. Which is another reason why we keep the young chickens away from Don, Grandma. Is that correct? I think that's correct. Where are y'all? I just wanted to show you all the new chickens. I hope any of that made sense. But now it's lunchtime, I'm hungry. Let's eat. All right, vlog, lunchtime now. And I'm excited for this lunch. Check it out, what we got. So we got half a burrito, just finishing up the leftovers, but let's go with the fresh stuff right here. We got some Chick-fil-A chicken nuggets right there, homemade, and some fresh dumplings, freshly wrapped. They're beef dumplings. Chinese pork dumplings. Pork, I lied. I was lied to. But all right, let's try. I know everyone's excited for. The homemade Chick-fil-A nuggets. Look at that. I'm gonna take a small bite so you guys see the inside.
Oh, I'll take a little couple of nuggets. Thank you.
Look at that.
These dumplings.
How many do you want?
Holy smokes.
You should try these dumplings.
Three, four.
That is beautiful.
Three?
So good.
Daddy, like if you have your plate, I'll put nuggets on there.
Blows.
How many do you
Chick-fil-A
want?
Chick-fil-A out of the water. Not even close.
I need your four.
Don't give me a dumpling.
Huh?
Four.
All right, now it's dumpling time.
Very good.
Of course, we have a dumpling. Gotta dip it in a special dumpling sauce.
Yep.
Right here. There we are.
You want some dumplings on your plate? How many do you want, though?
The whole plate?
Amazing. Best lunch so far on this trip in Sebring. Not even close. Tremendous W. All right, vlog, as you can see, we're in the pool now. And we got a little pool games coming up here. So we're starting off with swimming. Doing two laps of swimming, each lap a different stroke. Starting freestyle, breaststroke, backstroke, finish with the butterfly. And then after that, we're gonna play a quick game of pig, which is horse, but just three letters. And then we're gonna end off with a game of ping pong to see who is the pool games champion today. Starting off with the swimming, let's get it. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for pig. As you can see, we don't have a basketball. Desperate times call for desperate measures, so we got Superman. Dill won the swimming competition after Dad DQ'd and I came in second. And now Dill, he was the first shot to take. Good fun, man.
Splash.
Today!
not in my heart.
Splash. Isaiah and Iceman too. Just give him the ball and then you chuck up too. On the scene, and Ralph Simpson is really mean. Bill Russell didn't take no jump, and Dal Dawkins got a monster dunk. To the hoop, y'all. Yes. Ha ho, here I go.
2-2 from Diaz. Out. Now the ball game is over.
That's the right one, baby.
Can't check me, man. No. Get on down. Oh, yeah, I like this basketball. Deal. Now here I go. Swish. Oh, yeah.
I take the dub game two.
Best time of the day vlog, just dinner time.
We got something different today. We got some pasta. Mm. Grandma, what is the official name for this dish?
What's the official name for this dish?
I don't know.
Love in a plate?
Love in a plate.
The man asked the question.
It's a tomato meat pasta combination.
It could be like bolognese.
It's gas, regardless. Here's the first bite. See the steam?
Mm.
Who's not having bread?
I'm not. Sam's not.
Mm.
Okay.
That's
delicious.
So five people.
First time. I've had this before, but it's probably the first time this
Only one piece of bread. We're rationing here with the bread.
We're on a diet, carb diet.
Something that,
why is that?
Doesn't happen very often.
That's
in a new dish.
Left.
But just as good as all the others.
I just saw a bunch of bread.
Dinner was just devoured. But now it is home run derby time. Pete is going to get the three-peat. Three-peat tonight. Calling it. Watch it happen. Let's go, Pete.
Let's hear from the champion.
All right, vlog. Home run derby concluded. As you can see, Pete Alonso did not take the W. No three-peat, Pete. Very unfortunate. But that's going to do it for today's vlog. Day 5. In the books here in Sebring. The days are going by too fast, man. I can't believe we're already halfway there. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Tomorrow, got a jam-packed day. A lot of stuff going on. Today, not so much. Another day where we're just chilling. But tomorrow, a lot of stuff going on. Going to be an action-packed vlog. Starting with the bees. Going to visit the bees tomorrow. Maybe get some honey. So, waking up early tomorrow. Going to bed early tonight. Looking forward to day 6. That concludes day 5. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace.